318 bucks. That's 648 blocks. This furnace minecart can travel 648 blocks. Start with it. Wow. I've done it. I've figured out the proper way to use furnace minecart. So I place one there, place one there, I place however many in the middle. Like, use coal, I hop in, use coal. Yep. Nope. It was working. But I was not expecting that. But I have also managed to do this. and they will keep themselves stuck. So I guess friends, my card, do one there, two in the middle. All it takes is a little boost from this guy. Those two get shoved into one. Okay, maybe not like that, but do that. Do this. Then you do this. Do that. Fuel this guy up just a little. Making sure that there is definitely space. Okay, do that. Run on over here. Go with fuel. Hold on. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to put mine right there, skip to 1, 2. Where they're like this. Then, you just give a little fuel to this guy. Hop in. Fuel this guy. As soon as you go up or down in elevation, both minecarts will be tossed through at the same time, as you can see. Now those are just there. And there's only 2 minecarts here. And I broke a rail. But those two will go until the end of the rail. These are much slower and are not as effective. These two have already started to catch up with these two. But that's because the simulation is super low. But as you can see, there are indeed 2 in the same spot. And they will just keep going. Maybe if I added some powered rails, they'd go faster, but this seems to be as fast as you can.